9, 8, 9 Studio.
Stories tell of a carnival that would travel from town to town. At its head was a man surrounded by mystery, who was known only as Calypso. One day, this carnival came to my master's town. It was unlike anything he had seen before. In it, contestants would battle in vehicles of their choosing for a chance of winning a mysterious prize. Some said this prize was a single wish, anything the victor could possibly desire. But they also say that the stakes for playing were high. The cost of losing one's immortal soul. My master also tells me he did not start life out as a clown. He was once a boy. A boy who dreamt of fire, destruction, and twisted metal! Word of the deadly traveling show spread like the plague. Great was my master's skill in battle, but in the collection of souls, he was but a pawn. Calypso's time as the carnival's master of ceremonies came to an end. My master was ready to take his rightful place, seated at the throne of the Twisted Metal Empire!
I am not seeking revenge. All I want is to be like everyone else. I just want to be able to lead a normal life like the next man.
I just want to have the fastest, most tricked out ride in the universe. And I'm in it to win it. Pizza blade spin it, step up and frown while I hearty heart grin it. Yeah!
Revenge! 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 The clown's soul will dangle from the captain's hook.
This is ridiculous, really. Twisted Metal is my tournament. It's my brainchild. It's mine. This will be proven soon enough, and I'll serve this same foul humiliation back to that crooked, collapsed cortex, criminally handicapped, overly made-up clown.
Don't ask me for this, or me.
purpose is simple. I live to exterminate the pests. Armed with the most dangerous and toxic chemicals ever formulated, I will finally rid the world of this nuisance.
I just can't wait to win this contest. I have a little surprise for Sweet Tooth that I'd like to deliver to him personally. Wait till he finds out what's in store for him.
I commanded an army once. It was a great army. Now computers are in command of all the circuitry and firepower. Ha! Ah, well, I'm from the old days, when wars were fought, not calculated. I'll have an army yet that will have no losses, no fear, and no equal.
It is time to show the world who truly is her master. After this tournament, I shan't be overlooked anymore. Why, I'll be up in the sky. It'll be me for sure who will be overlooking all these poor souls below me.
Trash is my kingdom. This is what my pets need to survive. When I win this tournament, I will turn the world into a playground for all my pets.
We, the Jones family, would like to say to our fans out there, and there's lots of you, that we're thankful for your support. And we'll try to meet all of you so we can say thanks much. And we'll visit with you, and we'd probably need to stay with you a little while till we move on and visit someone else. Yep, that's it from us to you good people out there in Fanland.
This twisted metal thing just ain't for me, girlfriend! But if it means I'm going to finally reach my dream, you know I'd be more than happy to open up a fresh can of whoop-ass on some unsuspecting contestants! Anything to achieve my goal!
He writes the songs! He writes the songs!
After what the evil Dr. Roma did to me with his deadly biochemical weapon, classified as Zytox 4, all I want now is to no longer be an outcast.
An outcast?
I just want to be normal again. I don't want to be the only one on the planet with only half a face.
Your wish has been granted, Driver! People are just normally sad, it seems. Pizza Boy! You have won the Twisted Metal Contest! What is it you desire?
Yo, what up, ST? Check it, drop a player in a bucket. Heck, trip down hoop ride on Chromie, homie, with my name on my props. Aw, yeah, it's gonna be quick. So quick I bounce without my shadow and all that.
I think something can be arranged.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, man! Instead of looking out for potholes, he should have been looking out for black holes! Captain Grin, you have, without a shadow of a doubt, proven yourself the strongest, most cunning, and hitherto, the champion of our twisted metal battles. Through Sweet Tooth kindness and good heart, you're hereby offered one wish for your achievement. Give us your wish, Captain.
Here's my one wish. The captain wishes to meet Sweet Tooth in a sword fight to the death, and the prize to the victor, the soul of the first one dead. The soul of the first one dead.
Your wish has been granted, Driver. The soul of the first one dead. Calypso, congratulations on winning the Twisted Metal competition. What wish?
Spare me the rhetoric. You know what I want.
Out of the question. The competition and the ring stay with Sweet Tooth. Wish for something else.
You forget the rules of the competition. Anything I desire is the prize. I won, and I desire the ring. Hand it over. It's mine. It's all mine. You can't handle this, Sweet Tooth.
You'll destroy us all! The souls are escaping! Quattro, what earthly wish could you possibly desire? A bounty hunter? Tacky, Quattro. Really tacky. Not this time, Quattro. But thanks for playing. Goggle, you have won the Twisted Metal Contest! What do you desire?
Bugs. They can't be contained. They get everywhere. In the walls, in the bed, in the food. I can't catch them all. My wish is to trap the bugs so I can kill them all!
Your wish has been granted, Driver! Goggle, you did get your wish! But you're letting them get away! You have won the Twisted Metal Contest! What is it you desire?
I just came here to give you this, sweetie.
This fine is in the millions! This can't...
There is another option, Shortcakes. Mr. Tooth can choose to do community service and wipe his record clean. This service will only take, about a couple of minutes of his precious time.
We are sorry to inform you that we here at the Twisted Metal Tournament do not accept, condone, or tolerate any... couple of minutes of community service is indeed fair conduct, and that option will be exercised thoroughly. Someone will see you out. Goodbye!
Hiya, kids. I'm here taking some time off from chasing bad guys to tell you about some safety tips you can use around your house and the streets to help you stay healthy and smiling. Let's start with your house.
Left, company, halt!
General Warthog, driver of the tank, Trojan. You've taken the standards for strength, strategy, logistics, and bravery above and beyond those found in the annals of war. You are hereby awarded for your display of will and courage in the face of a greater enemy and an unforgiving environment, one wish made possible by the kindness and intelligence and strength of Sweet Tooth.
The general wants the most powerful army ever amassed in the history of war. And General Warthog will lead that army to many, many glorious victories! General Warthog will rule over all the world's battlefields!
Granted! Ha! Goodbye! Microblast, you've shown an enormous capacity for succeeding, leaving not a small trace of doubt in the mind of any spectator of the tournament that you are largely, by a giant margin, the biggest champion of the Twisted Metal competitions.
Argh! Enough! I've come here for me wish!
Microblast, it is not our intent to belittle you.
Why, I ought to.
Very well, we'll keep this short. Through Sweet Tooth's kind and courteous heart, you will be given one wish. What is your desire?
I want to be tall, like a skyscraper. I want people to look up at me with fear. I want it so my shadow falls upon an entire city, and I want it now, for an eternity.
Your wish has been granted, Driver. Goodbye. Man, you've just defeated your rivals in our arenas! You're now entitled to one wish! Anything you desire! What shall it be?
Me have to have faith for my friends. Me wish for plate of trash! Whole world of garbage! Yes, me wish this whole big world to be garbage!
Very well, Trash Man! Your wish has been granted, Driver! Someone will see you out. Goodbye!
Ralph Jones here, Mr. Tooth. And all I want to say is that, hey, this is some nice place you got here. Really upscale. What do you think, Meg? Nice, huh?
Really nice, Mr. Tooth.
I believe you have won.
I want a crown. I want that one. Kids, don't embarrass Mr. Tooth, who's kind enough to...
Give you one wish, Mrs. Jones.
Mr. Troll, we...
Why, I am a clown!
Right, Mr. Clown, we love clowns. We the Joneses wish for the top-of-the-line Roadluster 3000 trailer.
Granted.
With the optional two full tanks of propane, sir.
Granted.
And the 3-month service contract option to pick a summer driver.
Granted!
And that summer driver we want is Mr. Tooth!
Granted, for the sake of all that is sane! That's it! It's parked outside! Someone will see you out. Goodbye!
22 bottles of beer on the wall, 22 bottles of beer, every one of them bottles grabbed for the fall, and 21 bottles of beer on the wall. 21 bottles of beer on the wall, 21 bottles of beer, if one of them bottles...
Drag Queen! You've effortlessly defeated your rivals in our Twisted Metal Tournament! With Sweet Tooth's good graces and permission, we offer you one wish for your heroic and triumphant deeds. Your wish has been granted, Driver! Someone will see you out. Goodbye!
Do you think I'm sexy? Yes, I'm a flavor!
Me Mr. Zombie, you've just won
the Twisted Metal Tournament. With skills unmatched by any contestants, with fiery power unparalleled by any other being,
and with a fierce, calculating rage unseen by most mortals,
our master, Mr. Zombie, has vanquished his enemies with
pleasure and ease. Mr. Zombie will now
get one wish by the
sweet and gentle
grace of your
Master Sweet Tooth! What
is our
wish?
Our wish is to let this world hear the wails and war cries of a dead man's soul.
So be it! Effortlessly defeated your rivals in our Twisted Metal Tournament. With Sweet Tooth's good graces and permission, we offer you one wish for your heroic and triumphant deeds. Your wish has been granted, Driver! Someone will see you out. Goodbye!